Good morning, everyone. My name is Anjana Viti. Today I'm going to tell the story. My story is my weekday routine. My name is Anjana Viti, but you can call me Joy. I'm 13 years old. I'm pretty and friendly. I love Thai food. Now I study at Banasol School, and I am in the 8th grade. I live with my family. I live in Banasol Village. It's about 1 kilometer for school. I usually ride a motorcycle to school. For my weekday routine, I choose to talk about Wednesday. I usually get up around 6 o'clock. After that, I go to bathroom, bath and take a shower for 10 minutes. Then I get that. I have our breakfast. Next, I go to school by motorcycle. At school, I help painting up classroom. In class, the morning class at 8:30 for PE. I usually study classical. It's very exciting. Next, I study computer. I have calculus. The number is pretty boring. And I study math. Use a formula to calculate. I feel sad. At 12:30, I study afternoon class. I study art. We have experiment with watercolor. I feel happy. I study HET in 2 hours. I have the pasting cheese. I feel happy. After school at 4:30, I paddle volleyball with school team for 1 hour. At 5:30, I get home at house. I help mom do homework and cooking. Then around 6 o'clock, some dinner with my family. For 7 o'clock, I usually do my homework. Some day at is on my foot. My free time is 10 o'clock. I like watching movie with TikTok for 1 hour. After that, I go to bedroom.